out here at Sprucewood. We're going to take a look around. There's the garage door that's been boarded over. The lamps aren't in great shape. Got some wood right up there. Single pane glass windows, no screens in those. See, all the glazing is out of these windows. Some window panes are going to be loose. All rotted. These factors should get replaced. Door to the crawl space. Hopefully that water heater's good. It looks new. These propane tanks are full. Appear to be. See the glazing. It's just coming off. None of the windows open. There's a broken window here. That'll need to get fixed. Checked all the inside, none of the windows work. They're either painted or swollen shut. And a few of the locks are missing. Just got some rot up here in the corner where the eave vent is. Old barbecue. Was. Removed most of the stuff that was back here. So this is a shed that's in terrible, terrible shape. Tried to lift that door up and it just fell apart, but it's chock full of stuff. Spoke with the next door neighbor. He's interested in maybe trying to get some of these broken down lawnmowers. If he wants them, he should probably just let him have them. Like an old overgrown freezer back there and some other stuff. Broken glass. I would say let him take some, whatever he wants, and we just put some plywood over that door so nobody can get in there. Little picnic table. Got a couple of screens, missing one. Did get rid of the freezer of death. Still smells god awful in here. So there's the door that's still in place. The ceiling has completely fallen down. All those tiles. Sad shape. There's no key for it. Alright. Going to need a thermostat. And a doorbell. This is where the wall-mounted propane heater was, and that's not capped off. propane getting pumped into the house. All this paint was chipping really badly. All the windows are painted closed. Second broken window. When I said they were painting everything, they just painted everything. I'll show you more later. So yeah, they put quarter round in. Their solution to that missing piece of trim. Yeah, that looks like a fire hazard. Stove. That's straight nasty. Painted over everything. Bathroom, they had the bad floor. It's solid. And that's, you got a leaking tub. Fix that leak. That's burned out. So they just painted over everything. Didn't bother to take anything down. Paint over everything. So this passes through. Got an active leak here. The brand new vanity. So again, I didn't bother to take those off. That's kind of burnt. Jeez. Didn't bother to take those down. One more. Here. Need a light fixture here. That's a smoke detector. We need to replace it. There. This one's fallen down. They didn't take off any hardware before they painted. There's some closet doors here. Right. On the need smoke and carbon monoxide detectors for the bedrooms, both floors. Get a fixture there. This is the new room that was added downstairs. That one does compromise the sliding door. Yeah, I didn't bother filling anything in. Didn't even put any of those holes. Looks to me like there's no cap on that chimney. Everything's just falling down in it.